tip for installing tiles.
3. Type of edge.
Tiles are usually 3/8 to 3/4 of an inch thick and have rectified or non-rectified edges. Rectified edges are precisely cut at 90 degrees, and the cost with the labor is higher. Non-rectified tiles have uneven edges that require a wider grout joint.